Who we want to see that win the whole ass match here?
Skye, Blue, and Jihyo. What the fuck?
Yeah, I have to agree. Yeah, I gotta go with J-Lo and Shakira here.
I fucking hate J-Lo.
I agree so much.
We didn't ask.
All I heard Jim say was, I love dick, penis.
I heard Ryder agree.
Oh, well, never mind then.
Ryder said that
too. All I hear is a lot of penis right now.
Wow.
You should get that checked.
No, you sound normal, Ryder. Don't get me wrong.
Oh, this is an entrance. probably the worst entrance, but it's an entrance.
It's amplified by the arena.
Why is Joy so tall?
That's a good question. She's almost as tall as Annie Trank.
Whose entrance motion is this?
I forgot.
I think the Lovebirds, isn't it?
It was just the Lovebirds, yeah.
So it's Mike and Maria, probably. So bad. Please skip this. I'm fucking begging.
I was considering whether or not I should try to get Tree Fitty out of you before skipping it.
Oh, skip.
Oh, this is a watch.
Come on, it's mo.
Oh, wait. Did you not make this for the championship?
I thought I did, but might have taken it off when I reloaded it. But that's fine, I can just add it back in.
Jimmy and Naomi's entrance. When the fuck did they do that?
Even if I did make a title match, it wouldn't really matter because the game automatically removes the title from the woman because of the mod.
Why just make it a woman's title match? The title.
Well, that's what it is. Well, if I make it a woman's one, then they can't win the title, so.
Oh yeah, because the mod reclassifies everybody as a male.
Yeah, so they wouldn't be able to compete for the title.
Now that's an entrance.
Now this is what we call a dog shit entrance right here.
It's because you won't give her the fucking three different songs I've asked you to give her.
Which one do you want to do currently? Wasn't it the Joe Biden and Obama one?
Yeah. I wanted you to give her own music, but since you're not going to do that, the Joe Biden and Obama boy's a liar.
I feel like that suits her personality really well, though. Oh, sure. Yeah,
as a big fan, I gotta agree here. Holy skip. What a stadium, though. Oh, my God.
Whoever made this must have a really big cock. What?
I gotta agree.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
That was out of pocket as shit, and I'm not gonna say anything about it. Oh my god. Wow. You ain't catching me to scream.
I like how that was like a delayed, like 15 second reaction to what I said. Like everyone's minds needed to take a second to process the absurdity of that
statement. I'm still processing it. Just like that was ridiculous.
That was so out of pocket. Again, you're right, but still.
Okay, fine. Let me get to the GOAT entrance.
Oh, yep. It is the same motion.
For this part, it is.
Why are these two not a real tag team?
I mean, technically they are. I just haven't put them, like, given them a motion yet for tag team.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Shit, I can't watch this thing, it's way too erect.
I can't blame you, it is J-Lo we're talking about here.
I mean, come on. Look at that, come on. Nah, Julie just took me out of it, never mind.
It was fun while it lasted.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast. Whatever team comes out of this with their hands.
Ooh, Skye Blue already going after J-Lo. Jealous of J-Lo having a better intro. Not liking it.
I see no eye.
Mo.
I like the name of this voice chat.
Whoa, that's hype.
That's an accurate name. I preferred JJ 100th win celebration, but this is pretty good too.
Yeah, well, I don't have a hard on for JJ, so I'm gonna disagree there.
Yeah, gotcha, that makes sense.
What? Did you just like give that randomly or?
Yeah.
I think we can all agree though, we want to see the Australians win this match the least.
Yeah.
Yep. Wait, why don't we like Tino?
I do.
He disrespected the GOAT.
He's also kind of annoying in his
Tom Brady hater.
Actually, I remember.
He's the one that after Bob Barker died said old people die when we were upset about it. And then shit on me for being sad about Bray Wyatt dying.
Actually, I just thought of something.
What?
Bob Barker versus Adam Sandler.
Okay.
Price is wrong, bitch.
Can we not put Bob Barker?
What actually happened?
I say as if we didn't put Jimmy Buffett in. Hey, Gio, what the fuck?
Gio, not really holding it down for her team.
While fucking
it's fine, Skye Blue is.
Hey, what were you saying?
Yo mama.
That Skye Blue is holding it down for her team. Oh boy.
Oh shit. Super kick on to Sonya. Absolutely leaving her devastated. I think story-wise, Skye Blue's beating the shit out of Sonya after the trash talk in the Sodium Hub chat. Get revenge on your end there.
Exactly.
I'm kind of sad CD accidentally deleted the Hub chat because there was some more screenshots for Instagame to be had.
Yeah, now that I'm in there, I wanted to see that shit, and then his dumbass one deleted it. Except there's no instigating to be had because we're all cool now. But anyways, okay. Fuck you, Jin.
It lasted a solid 3 minutes.
Yeah, a whole 3 minutes of beef. Before we realized that Jin's a fat loser. Oh my god. Pretty sure it's a sexual assault.
Yeah, she could do it.
Yeah, fair enough.
Okay, there's beating the shit out of Rio.
Yeah, she wouldn't do that to me, I wouldn't complain. What?
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 Who were you talking about here? J-Lo?
Probably.
I think I heard J-Lo.
I mean, you're wrong. I said that about my my wife. I still feel gross saying that about Skye Blue, never mind. Yeah, I was saying that about J-Lo.
I would like to bring everyone's attention that Shakira and J-Lo are currently in first place here.
Didn't ask.
I'm just not to be that
where?
Guy.
Where? Didn't ask.
Not to bring down the morale of this DC and all, but, you know.
10 o'clock. What do I want to play?
I think you got to play WWE and make a good 20 arenas from it.
That sounds like so much work.
Oh, but Blue's
perfect. Ooh, Gio just got flung over.
That still sounds like work when I could,
actually,
like...
Actually, I want Jim to make it so I can boss him around about it.
That's true.
No offense, Jim, I love you.
Love you too, man.
Whoa.
Okay. Sorry, I mean that.
We're adults now, we don't have to say
there
no
was,
homo.
There was no
pretend.
Homosexuality about that, but whatever. Oh, shit, Skye, we almost fucking at it.
That was just a wholesome moment.
Right,
just finish off something. She's got no HP. Let, just pin her again.
You see, I would play WWE 2K23 and make you some arenas, or I could do anything else, like play Crusader Kings 3. Kind of what I'm
That's
feeling
a good
here.
Game.
Never heard
That's
of it.
That's a good game. Mm, I think we should beat Jim up.
Mm.
I just want to commit some atrocities. And, like,
I feel like Jim would have a fuck ton of fun on Crusader Kings 3.
Oh, 100%.
What would I do in Crusader Kings 3? I don't know much about it.
You would commit some insane atrocities.
That sounds like
oh, shit. I still want to do that. I forgot about that. that's
White
so funny.
Horse hybrid baby.
Actually, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to install and play Power Washing Simulator. That's what I want to do.
Power Washing Simulator. There we go. The best gaming company of all time.
Real game.
Shit.
Who's that, Sonya? Oh, and there goes Anne Shrank.
There goes the Australians.
Falling victim to a code. What
gonna...
a slow count, dude. What the hell?
Jihyo, don't fight him alone.
Ooh, KO'd by J-Lo. Now, J-Lo and Shakira have regained control of this match. Oh my, oh my god.
Catch your moment.
Blue has had bigger hurdles. She'll be fine.
Although, she's gonna have to team up with Joy here in order to win this match.
Worked it.
The fuck? So what?
Yeah.
I mean, who wants
this
to work with her?
One. Oh, we're not a one. Okay, nice slow count.
I just fall off
count.
Of Joy. A lot of Anne Shrank up there.
Interesting analysis there. Are you sure you just didn't miss see it?
Not. Okay.
Oh, J-Lo breaking her hip. Will she ever be able to move again? Okay, she did not even touch her knee. She's just stopped faking it now to be dramatic and make people feel bad for her.
J-Lo's still up. Skye Blue was straight. I mean, Skye Blue is now. But
did somebody say comeback?
Jihyo was straight fucking beating her ass the whole match. And Shakira's probably about to take out Joy.
No. Skye Blue's gonna have to wrap this up or it's gonna be over. Oh! Ooh, that was a clutch kick out.
Easy kick out for Joy.
Fast count.
An inch of her life. Joy able to stay
Agreed.
Up, potentially end the reign of J-Lo and Shakira.
Oh yeah, that's it for Shakira. There's no fucking way.
Oh, that's it for J-Lo intentionally. And ref? Okay.
What happened? How
the ref
it,
just
Blue?
Bailed out Shakira.
Yeah.
Ref?
Oh my god.
Ref?
Oh my god.
Ref?
How
ref.
Much money did Amazon give this motherfucker?
How much money did Jim give this motherfucker?
It doesn't matter.
There Shakira. KO'd.
Shakira's dead.
Now a triple threat between the final three.
Easy win for Skye Blue here.
This match had no business going this hard.
Honestly. I mean, it's a Skye Blue match, though, so, like, we knew it was going to be good.
Oh, it's J-Lo from Clutch. J-Lo from Clutch. Oh, never mind, not even the two. Ignore what I just said.
I think Skye Blue should sit on the sidelines and let these two beat the shit out of each other, and then just come in and snatch whoever,
Or she could just beat up everybody else in the match. It's fine. I trust Skye Blue.
Okay, J-Lo just snow-sold that. Uh-oh.
J-Lo grabbing the ladder.
Interesting strat. Oh, J-Lo getting double-teamed. Oh, but J-Lo manages to handle both of them with no effort whatsoever.
Yeah.
Skye Blue and her next victim, J-Lo.
Oh. And Skye Blue grabbed broken that table. Doesn't matter. Oh my god.
Oh my god, she was being raped. Only I can do that to her. What? Who said that? What the fuck?
I'm wondering if it's not that wild about what you just said, Essa.
What was that?
I was wondering if it's stop and think about what you just said.
I'd rather not.
You know this is being recorded.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
What an easy win.
Skye Blue and Jihyo retain. I was an unbiased commentator, so I have no issue with this whatsoever.
Alright, Jim, so I'm gonna need you to cut that last part out, what I just said.
What did you just say?
You know, the last thing I just said, in the video.
Could have raped Skye Blue.
Yeah, that part?
Don't worry, let me cut it out. Me saying this doesn't matter.
Oh shit, Power Wash Simulator is done installing. Ooh. Finally get to play a real game.
Power Wash Simulator?
That's better.
Yeah, it's just funny.
It's a good game.
It's a great game.
Have you sold any shoes yet?
Yeah, I've sold a good amount to me. Like I said, there's different amounts.